हेलो गाइस, आई एम सी एस नागर एंड दिस इज़ माय फोर्थ वीडियो। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डू एक्सरसाइज 3.2। इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो वी लर्न हाउ टू मैट्रिसेस आर मल्टीप्लाइड। नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी हैव सम प्रॉपर्टीज ऑन मैट्रिक्स मल्टीप्लिकेशन। फर्स्ट इज एसोसिएटिव लॉ। सपोज देर आर थ्री मैट्रिसेस ए बी एंड सी। फर्स्ट वी मल्टीप्लाई ए इनटू बी, आफ्टर दैट resultant multiplied with C, or right side. First we multiplied B into C, and after that the resultant multiplied by A. This property known as associative law. Second is distributive property. A into B plus C, it's simply open the bracket A into B plus A into C. This is left multiplication and right multiplication. A plus B into C. So multiplied by C with right side, so A into C plus B into C. Third is existence of multiplicative identity. For every square matrix A, there exists an identity matrix of same order such that A into I, which is equal to I into A, and both are equal to A. Here I known as identity matrix. Now we will start exercise 3.2. Our first question is matrix A is equal to first row 2 4 3 2, matrix B is 1 3 minus 2 5, and matrix C is minus 2 5 3 and 4. Find each of the following. First is A plus B, A minus B, 3A minus C, fourth A into B, and last B into A. Here we will do third part, which is 3A minus C. So 3 into A, A means matrix A, which is 2 4 3 2, minus C C, which is minus 2 5 3 and 4. First 3A multiplied by 3, each elements of matrix A multiplied by 3. So 3 into 2 6, 3 into 4 12, 3 into 3 9, and 3 into 2 6. Now difference of these two matrix. So first element subtracted by first, 6 minus minus 2, 12 minus 5, 9 minus 3, and 6 minus 4. 6 minus minus 2, that is 8. 12 minus 5, only 7. 9 minus 3, 6, and 6 minus 4, 2. This is our answer. Now remaining question you can do easily, and their answers are here. First, second, fourth, and fifth. Now question number second, it's very easy question. Just find the addition of two matrices. Now question number third. In third question, we have to do multiplications. So here third part is, sorry, this is second part. Here first matrix, which is column matrix 1 2 3, and second matrix, which is row matrix 2 3 4. Here order of first matrix, which is 3 by 1, and order of second matrix, which is 1 by 3. So number of columns of first matrix, which is equal to number of rows of second matrix. So here resultant matrix, order of resultant matrix is 3 by 3. So let's start the multiplication of two matrix, first row and first column. So 1 multiplied by 2, once again second row but column is first, so 2 into 2. Once again third row but column is first, it is 3 by 2. Once again first row but second column, 1 into 3. Second row second column, 2 into 3. Third row second column, 3 into 3. Now once again first row third column, 1 into 4. Second row third column, 2 into 4. Third row third column, 3 into 4. So 1 into 2, it means only 2. 2 into 2, that is 4. 3 into 2, which is 6. 1 into 3, that is only 3. 2 into 3, 6. 3 into 3, 9. 1 into 4, only 4. 2 into 4, that is 8. And 3 into 4, which is 12. This is the answer. there are some more parts in question number 3, that is first, third, fourth, fifth and sixth. Now we will do only fourth part. The rest question you will try at your home. So here fourth part is first matrix, which is 3 by 3, first row 2 3 4 3 4 5 4 5 6, and second matrix in first row 1 minus 3 5 0 2 4 3 0 5. So here order of both matrices are 3 by 3, so here 3 and 3 cancel out. So once again 3 and 3 remaining, so product of these two matrix, which is AB, and order is 3 by 3. So let matrix A into B, which is A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, A33. Now find all the elements A11, A12, A13, and like this. So first we find the column matrix, first column matrix, element of first column matrix. So write matrix A and B like this. So take A11 means first row and first column. So first element 2 multiplied by 1. So 2 into 1, this is 2 into 1, plus 3 into 0, this is 3 into 0, and 4 into 3, this is first element. Now A21 means second row, first column, second row 3 multiplied by 1, plus 4 multiplied by 0, plus 5 multiplied by 3. Now A31 means third row, but once again first column, so 4 into 1, 5 into 0, plus 6 into 3. Now elements of second column, A12 means first row but second column, so 2 into minus 3, plus 3 into 2, plus 4 into 0. Now 22, second row second column, 3 into minus 3, this is, plus 4 into 2, this is 5 into 0, that one. Now 32, it means third row second column, 4 into minus 3, this one, plus 5 into 2, plus 6 into 0. Now elements of third column, which is A13 means first row and third column, so first row and third column, so first element 2 multiplied by 5, plus second element 3 multiplied by 4, this is 3 into 4, plus 4 into 5, this is 4 into 5. Now A23 means second row third column, so 3 into 5, this is 3 into 5, 4 into 4, this is 4 into 4, plus 5 into 5. Last element A33, it means third row and third column, so 4 into 5, this is 4 into 5, plus 5 into 4, plus 6 into 5. So let's see here, 2 into 1, that is only 2, 3 into 0, 0, 4 into 3, 12, 3 into 1, once again 3, 4 into 0, 0, 5 into 3, 15, this is 4 into 1, 4, 5 into 0, 0, 6 into 3, 18, yeah, 2 into minus 3, minus 6, this is plus 6, that is 0, 3 into minus 3, minus 9, 4 into 2, 8, and last one is 0. Minus 12, 5 into 2, 10, and last one is 0. 2 into 5, that is 10, 3 into 4, 12, 4 into 5, 20, 3 into 5, 15, 4 into 4, 16, 5 into 5, 25, once again this is 20, once again this is 20, and 6 into 5, 30. So 12 plus 2, that is 14, 15 plus 3, 18, 18 plus 4, 22, minus 6 and plus 6 is 0, so answer is 0. Minus 9 and plus 8 only, minus 1. Minus 12 and 10 only, minus 2. All these are positive. 20 plus 10, 30 plus 12, it means 42. 25 and 15, 40. 40 plus 16, that is 56. 20 plus 20, 40. 40 plus 30, that is 70. So this is the answer. Now you will do first, third, fifth and sixth part, and answer are here. One more question, question number 4, which is also homework for you. Matrix A, B and C is given. Now compute A plus B and B minus C, and also verify that a plus b minus c, which is equal to a plus b minus c. Both are equal. Now, question number 5. If matrix A is equal to this one and matrix B is equal to that one, then here compute 3a minus 5b and answer is 0 matrix. All elements are 0, 0. 3a first multiplied by 3 and after that matrix B multiplied by 5 and find their difference. So when you multiply by 3, this 3 is cancelled out. And when you multiply by 5 in matrix B, then this 5 1 is cancelled out. So try this question. Okay, thank you guys.